just this last week.
Ew, boring. Gross. Ooh, I like. I'll take it. Do I like this? I do like it. Okay, thank you. What else do I like? I think I'll do it. Diapers? I think I'll take them. Why not? I don't even know what the hell that is, but I'll take it anyway.
Sounds like you've got a bad case of kleptomania, which is a consistent impulse to steal things. Kleptomania is a type of impulse control disorder characterized by problems with behavioral self-control. All the symptoms are present. You avoid getting into trouble while you're stealing a thing. You don't make a proper plan to steal. And you often feel guilty afterwards.
What causes this?
The real causes of kleptomania are unknown, but it may occur when a person has problems with their neurotransmitters. Some of these neurotransmitters include serotonin and dopamine. Serotonin regulates moods and emotions, and low levels of this neurotransmitter can cause the impulsive behaviors. It can be also related to addictive disorders. Stealing will cause a release of dopamine, which also causes a feeling of pleasure and leads to the person doing the act over and over again.
I need help. What can I do to fix this?
It can't be cured with any treatment. It can't be cured, but treatment may help. Treatment with talk therapy